Let's have a big round of applause for the army aviation corps.